morning.
Stories with Shogita, and here we are again, another weekend. So as you can see, हम लोग already निकल चुके हैं घर से. सुबह सुबह का time हो रहा है.
6 o'clock exactly right now.
Yeah, 6 o'clock, and our journey has just begun. So this time we're not going to let you know where exactly we are going. Of course, it's somewhere close to Mumbai only, as I said last time कि हम लोग अभी छोटे-छोटे travel vlogs करते रहेंगे. But not letting you know right now. It's for you to guess. So आप guess करते रहिए. हम आपको of course अपनी journey पूरी दिखाएंगे on our way. क्या कर रहे हैं? कहाँ रुक रहे हैं? और इस vlog में there's going to be someone else also joining us. Yes. So we'll show you that as well. So please keep watching till the end of the vlog and hope you enjoy it like all other vlogs of us. I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller because I made $1 million. Karjit cross kar rahe hain abhi aur super super. Thankfully, aaj zyada traffic nahi hai abhi is time pe highway pe.
Kyunki kaafi subah hai. We will be 7:20 ke aas paas, 7:12 ke aas paas.
7:12.
Aap guess kijiye hum ja kahan rahe hain.
Haan, exactly. Abhi aap aage guess karte rahiye ki hum kis route pe ja rahe hain aur kya final destination ho sakta hai. We just had our breakfast now. वहाँ पे बहुत काफ़ी भीड़ थी इसलिए हम दिखा नहीं पाए. बट वही हमारा पेटेंट ब्रेकफास्ट पोहा उपमा और मैंने एक वड़ा पाव भी खाया चाय के साथ. और बस अभी फिर निकलने वाले हैं. सामने लोनावला के पहाड़ दिख रहे हैं तो वो क्रॉस करके जाना है हमें. हम लोनावला नहीं जा रहे हैं.
जितना जंक हो सकता है सारा हमने ले लिया है.
अभी बस ये थोड़ा बहुत स्नैक्स खाते हैं मैकडॉनल्ड से और फिर वी कंटिन्यू द जर्नी. बाय द वे आई हैवंट यू टोल्ड यू कि हम लोग कहाँ जा रहे हैं. दैट्स दैट्स अनदर सरप्राइज. वी हैवंट यू टोल्ड एवरीवन वेयर वी आर गोइंग. सो वी आर गोइंग टू रिवील थोड़े देर बाद.
तब तक गेस करते रहिए ना. गेस करते रहिए कहाँ जा सकते हैं.
सुबह से गेस ही किए जा रहे
हैं. ये रास्ते में ये गाड़ी हमें दिखी है. आप इसका डेकोरेशन देखिए. स्पेशली इसका चक्के का डेकोरेशन देखिए. देखना पड़ेगा कौन सा दूल्हा इसमें बैठने वाला है. गाइस अभी आपको कुछ आइडिया हो रहा है कि हम कहाँ जा रहे हैं. चलिए हम बता ही देते हैं. सो वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू महाबलेश्वर. अभी हम महाबलेश्वर से अप्रोक्सीमेटली अपने होटल से अप्रोक्सीमेटली 20-25 किलोमीटर दूर है. ये सेकेंड वाली जो पहाड़ है उसकी चढ़ाई हो रही है. हम चढ़ रहे हैं. अभी रोड का कंडीशन थोड़ा सा खराब ही बोल सकते हैं. आई वंडर क्या होने वाला है वंस इट स्टार्ट्स रेनिंग एंड ऑल.
सो गाइस वी जस्ट क्रॉस द पंचकनी मेन मार्केट. फॉर सम रीजन ऑफ कोर्स अभी समर हॉलीडेज आर गोइंग ऑन सो इट वाज रियली क्राउडेड. अभी बस यही रास्ते हैं. अभी जाके थोड़े खाली रास्ते आए हैं. एंड नाउ वी आर जस्ट लुकिंग फॉर आवर होटल व्हिच इज समवेयर ऑन
2.7 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम हियर.
या
बाय द वे गाइस यहां पे भी गर्मी कुछ कम नहीं है. यहां पे
आई एम श्योर यू कैन मेक आउट इट्स क्वाइट सनी.
थोड़ा तो कम है. 32 डिग्रीज दिखा रहा है. But the heat is still there.
So guys, we've just reached the hotel right now, and let me show you the room. It's not a very high-end hotel that we're staying in, but a really
cute
room.
Because
three of us wanted to stay together in one room, so we got a triple occupancy room. I'll just show you the room how it looks. So this is how the room looks like. It's a very basic room, and that's the washroom, of course. And the cutest part is, look at this one. That's Raj's separate sleeping area. So you can like literally see the mountains from here. In the morning, he'll get such a nice view from here. नीचे यहाँ पे garden भी है, and the view is really amazing. So this portion especially all of us really like, because it's kind of really cute. So अभी हम we're just going to order for lunch, because we all of us are quite hungry.
ये है इसका menu.
Name the hotel is Google Residency. It's not
G-U.
G-O.
It's G-U-G-A-L.
Yeah, G-U-G-A-L.
And guys, one more thing. Prices are very nominal.
Guys, हम लोग का खाना आ चुका है. Let me show you the food that we are having. What is for lunch? So, we ordered from the hotel only some rice, dal, chapati. This is aloo gobi ki sabzi, and that's I think paneer kadai. Yeah. So basic, simple food with a view of the mountains right in front. So let's see how the food tastes now.
तो हम जरा अभी जैसे ही जा रहे हैं पैदल. मैडम चलिए.
अच्छा, वी कैन गेट इट फ्रॉम दैट साइड. राज,
और अभी हम लोग होटल वापस जा रहे हैं. गाइस, हैव अ लुक एट द रोड टुवर्ड्स आवर होटल. ये थोड़ा मोड़ा छोटा मोटा माउंटेन ट्रैकिंग हो जा रहा है हमारा. आई शो यू द वे टू आवर होटल नाउ. सो ये देखिए आप, रास्ता है ये हमारे होटल के लिए मेन रोड से ऊपर. और ये मतलब लिटरली इट्स एट अ स्टीप एंगल ऑफ
45 डिग्री से ज्यादा है स्टीप.
एक्चुअली वर्कआउट आज हुआ नहीं था, इस बार ने हो गया.
शुड आई पुश यू?
हेलो, नॉट रिक्वायर्ड. पुश योरसेल्फ. I was just saying that it's showing that you are working out regularly, because you are the one who reached. Upstairs.
Let's show the hotel. Yeah.
So that's our hotel now. बहुत मस्ती की हम लोगों ने, तीनों ने, और राज भी था इस बार. तो ऑब्वियसली विल स्टॉप बाय एट मैप्रो.
इनको जो इडली सांभर जो साफ सुथरा इजी खाना होता है पसंद है.
वैसी बात नहीं है, इट्स जस्ट दैट आई वांटेड टू स्टॉप बाय एट मैप्रो. महाबलेश्वर में आए तो मैप्रो में तो जाना बनता ही है.
मैप्रो में हम नीचे वाले में जा रहे हैं जो.
या आई विल शो यू, इट्स मच अ बिगर मैप्रो. तो वहाँ पे जाके फिर आपसे मिलते हैं और दिखाते हैं कि हाउ द प्लेस इज. आई थिंक पहले भी एक बार जब हम बाइक से आए थे वो उस ब्लॉग में दिखाया था. तो इस बार थोड़ा एक्सटेंसिवली दिखाएंगे आपको. I get along with old timers cause my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can keep a girl, no. Cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut him loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. But you don't wanna be high like me. Never really knowing why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster all alone. You don't wanna ride the bus like this. Never knowing who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck. Guys, we've just reached Mapro Food Park at Y. So this is a different Mapro as I was saying before, because this is in Y. और ये काफ़ी बड़ा है. इट्स बिगर, मच मच बिगर देन द महाबलेश्वर वन. तो दिखाते हैं आपको अभी ये मैप्रो. सो दिस इज द एंट्रेंस बेसिकली. देर इज अ सेपरेट एरिया फॉर रेस्टोरेंट. देर इज द फूड पार्क. देन दे हैव द स्टोर वेयर यू कैन टेस्ट ऑल द डिफरेंट फ्लेवर्स ऑफ these syrups, and you have those chocolates and toffees and everything else that you can find in Mapro.
Like veg, do you like pizza or like
So this is the classic veg sandwich without butter. Of course, the veg delight pizza, and this is the regular classic sandwich again with fries, mango milkshake. So guys, this is the entire supermarket. They have all these lovely drinks over here. Ketchup, jams, all made from fresh fruit, Mapro. These are these lovely syrups. Which one do you want to buy?
I have to buy one syrup.
That green apple we bought, that one was nice.
Green apple. Which one is green apple?
That's it, green color. Okay, these are the different candies over here. All different kind of candies. It's very famous with kids. You can see the flavors are such amazing. Jeera masala, they have nimbu. That's nimbu, it's orange crush. Lemon, that's lemon juice cordial. Yeah, I'll just pay. These are all the different kind of candies. The chocolates also. So this is the brand of Mazana of Mapro. The pan chocolate, very famous. Chalo, done, let's go. We bought this pack of candies. My mother-in-law, she really loves these candies because she has a lot of tuition kids at home coming for tuitions. And
this is a masala, jeera masala. Okay, this
one is for 18 rupees. If you buy 5 of them, one is free. So for 90 rupees, 6.
How is it? Nice.
Very refreshing. It's for summer special. I think they've made
awesome.
This really nice. Let me show you something else which they have started over here. It's called organic farming. So I'll just show it to you. All these fresh organic vegetables over here. So they're selling all these fresh vegetables right away, right from the farms over here in Wai. Fruits, vegetables. They also have this little plants for sale. If you can see, it's lovely. You can keep it in your drawing room. You can put in a candle over here. These are nice for gifting purposes, and these are all handmade khakras, all different flavors.
So now we have just moved out from there, and now we are going to be dropping Raj.
We are heading straight to Pune, because we're going to be dropping Raj now
on the
Pune.
Way, and then we are going to move towards Bombay. Today is Formula 1. Hai.
Guys, if you can see this or not, I don't know. Wo jo hai, wo there, over there, right above those trees. Door mein wo tower dikh raha hai aapko. It's kind of a really weird tower. Every time we come to Mahabaleshwar, we see this. It has got no windows, nothing. It's in the middle of nowhere. And we really wonder every time we see this tower passing by, ki actually mein hai kya? So if you can see over there, right there, the tower, it's like really weird. Looks some kind of an alien tower sticking out from nowhere. So agar any one of you watching this video who knows what exactly that is, somewhere who stays somewhere close to Mumbai, or anyone knows, please let us know in the comments, because it's kind of a mystery we try to solve. Ab toh chala gaya view. But yeah, that was a kind of a mystery to the tower, alien tower.
Abhi aur nahi hai. Ye hamara alien building hai.
This is the alien tower. Kuch bhi nahi hai. Right in the foothills of those mountains, out of nowhere. It's really weird. So we just dropped Raj to Pune, and now we have almost reached Lonavala. And
in fact, Lonavala, hum थोड़ी देर में क्रॉस करने वाले, लेकिन काफी ट्रैफिक है आज.
संडे इवनिंग
ट्रैफिक.
So yes, that brings us to the end of another very nice weekend journey. And this time was also a little special because Raj was with us. We really enjoyed. Hamesha se hum dono hi travel karte hain, but this time Raj bhi tha, to kafi enjoy kiya hum tino ne. It feels really sad that another weekend is coming to an end, but as always, every good thing has to come to an end once. So yeah, this is the end of this blog, and hope you guys enjoyed jo bhi thoda bahut humne dikhaya. So next blog is going to be again something different. This time we are not going to do a journey, but it's not going to be a travel vlog, but we're going to show something in Bombay only. So keep waiting for that. Promise that's going to be again something really nice. And also we both want to give a special thanks to Sumit Gupta. Yes, Sumit, Meera Road, thanks a lot for all your lovely comments. And all the friends of Sumit, of course, who have also
given our beautiful
comments to our vlogs. So thanks everyone, a big thumbs up to all of you.
And not only Sumit Gupta, everyone who have subscribed to this channel have been commenting all these while we really love the encouragement that you guys have been giving us.
Sumit, देखो तुमने नाम लेने के लिए बोला था next vlog में, तो ले लिया भाई तुम्हारा नाम. Please अभी भी अपने दोस्तों से बोलते रहना subscribe करने के लिए और videos देखने के लिए.
And so that brings to the end of the journey for this particular vlog. Because from here, you guys already know Abhi.
It's the same road from Lonavala to Mumbai.
Aaj ek Formula 1 match hai, race hai, pata nahi dekh nahi paunga shayad kyunki 6:30 baje se abhi mujhe lag nahi raha hai ki 1.5 ghante mein
pahunchne wala. It's already 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock already, and there's a huge traffic jam.
As usual, Lonavala mein.
Look at this jam, guys. This is
the entire road.
Complete jam.
Coming out of Lonavala is full traffic.
This brings us to the end of this particular vlog. Hope you enjoyed it, and thanks everyone who have subscribed, who has commented on our vlogs, and there are some people who just comments for the heck of commenting as well. It's okay, that's fine. We take it to the
But again, people who are watching us for the first time, we come up with some fun travel vlogs, lifestyle vlogs. So, Stories with Shogata is the name of the channel. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit that like button because it really motivates
us. Also, that ring button, that bell icon, so that whenever we upload a new...
You get notified for the next vlog.
Whenever we upload a new vlog, you get notified for the same.
Correct. So
till
the next vlog again, which is going to be something different, not a travel vlog this time. Stay happy, everyone. Stay blessed. Bye bye.
Take care.